don't think it's a sandwich because when I think of a sandwich, I think of like two slices of bread and then there's turkey, cheese, lettuce in it. Whereas a hot dog is more of like not so much encompassing that.
A hot dog is not a sandwich. And I know that by definition, it should be a sandwich because it's meat in between two pieces of bread. But I feel like I would never say like a hot dog, like pass me that sandwich. I would just say pass me that hot dog. I feel like a hot dog is its own category, its own thing.
Okay, I actually got in an argument about this with Danny and Z. Okay, let's think this one through. You have a hot dog bun. It's two pieces of bread and you have meat in the center. Same thing goes for a hamburger. That's like the definition of a sandwich. If you really think about it, it's just the two pieces of bread and then the meat. So I think it has to be a sandwich, don't you?